I'm going to show you how to create a text document. So this is your computer and you already turned on. You just need to right click on the desktop, choose new, and here you have a text document. Just to click, it will appear a new text document. At this moment, if you don't click anything, it is automatic highlighted for you to rename it. So now I can put a desired name for this document. For example, my first text. Then I double enter. It automatically open. So here you can type anything here. Of course, you cannot change the size of the fonts. All will be the same size. So I type my keyboard, for example, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is on my keyboard. Press enter. You will go down. Then you can type at here. These are the small letter. If you want to type the capital letter, you just need to enter. This is a cap lock. So look at your keyboard. Once the cap lock on, you can type all the capital letter. Type all the capital letters here. If you want to delete, you can just click on the word that you want to delete. For example, I want to delete this. I can just to click here and I press backspace to delete. Okay. I also can undo by pressing Ctrl Z. It will undo delete. So if I just want to delete the F, I can just to click behind F and press backspace. If I want to delete A, just to click here and press backspace. So once you want to save your file, just need to click file, save, then close. This is the text file. The next time you open again by double click it, your information will be still there. So this is the text document.